Yo, yo, yo. Jeez, that is amazing.
Get in bad, Ma.
I used to have a friend I used to work with, right? We played Borderlands together for a while. This one right here in specific. And he thought that Gage was like super hot. It was fucking weird. No.
Dude, there's like porn for Gage for freaking on if you go to Pornhub.
Oh, I'm sure there is.
There's Moxie porn, there's Diva porn off of freaking Overwatch, there's all of the females in this game. There's like an orgy one. It's crazy.
People are in some weird shit, man.
Oh, I don't mean real. I mean cartoon ones. People did video like game cartoon ones.
Yeah,
you know,
I know what you're saying. I know what you're saying.
They did cosplay
I mean,
type
still
ones
some weird
real
shit.
Yeah. Diva porn's a big deal. There's like all kinds of it.
Fucking hood on there.
Like it's the one
you know,
that's really crazy is like it's like Moxie and and Tiny Tina's in it, so that's kind of creepy. there's one with Tiny Tina and Gage and freaking Lilith having a freaking four-way with freaking Krieg.
If anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
Just getting bruised up. So nasty.
There's a lot of crazy shit here, dude.
On Zedge? Zedge is cool, man.
No, not that, no. Google.
Oh, what are you looking up?
I'll show you.
Look here, Hyperion.
It'd be better just if the image got sent.
Fuck. Bloodshot's all right. They've been trying to take Roland out.
Oh, did you
ever
start looking up the cartoon porn?
Out of sanctuary. I should have seen it coming.
That's some crazy shit, man. Check your phone out.
Alright. Listen when it goes off, dude. You're gonna be like, what the fuck? Aww. Didn't play the ringtone. What the fuck?
What the fuck? That's a badass ringtone. fuck.
What the fuck? Why?
Man, your ringtone is badass, girl.
What that? You found the one I was talking about?
No. I'm just fucking with you. He was like, just wait. You're gonna be like, what the fuck? Damn, cuz, that ringtone is fucking awesome. So damn good, anyway. Here's shit.
Yeah. Send me something again, I jack the volume up so hopefully it'll fucking play.
Right.
I'll kill my music for a second too. See if it freaking plays.
Did you see those Benedict pictures?
Yeah, those were crazy, dude. Yeah, listen.
What the fuck? Oh, I love it.
That's fucking crazy. Why Benedict?
I don't know. But they have a bunch of that shit, dude. My friend sent me that shit like a long time ago. Huh? Nah, I'm just playing. I found that shit on Google just now.
I was like, your friend's a fag.
Nah, it's just me.
Chew him up, honey!
I'm feeling awesome.
Suicide Psycho. Watch out for that grenade.
Your grenades don't hurt me. Your grenades only hurt yourself.
No, the Suicide Psycho. This badass does not know what to do. He's so lost. Life was not meant for him anymore. Ooh. Damn! I love Jacob snipers at this fucking level. Damn!
I'd rather have golf snipers over any other. Having burst fire on snipers just fucking ridiculous. Final offer! Echo me back and let's negotiate already!
Especially the elemental anything is fucking awesome, dude. Got the turret. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Yes. Yes! Dope! Die! I'm doing pretty good over here. Yeah! Bitch! Fuck! I can't hit. Good job. I can't hit him. I'm being grenaded. There's more guys up there? Shit! Another fucking nomad, dude. Got him. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Alright, cool. I love these smig things. They're pretty good. Especially whenever they have elements.
Turkey head, bull.
Hmm?
Look at those. Yeah. Wearing the turkey heads.
Yeah, Cromarax head. I'm wearing the Cromarax head.
That's all I want. Oh, that's the Cromarax one?
Yeah, the turkey head's different. It looks dumb. Like you. It's terrible. Huh?
Both of them look dumb.
I love the Cromarax head. It's fucking dope. Why you gotta hate, bruh? Come on, man! Why you gotta hide behind a shield, you pussy? That guy to open up.
Now you be careful, honey.
Fuck! Really? Fucking really? All right, I got a headshot. I'm trying it. Got him. He's dead. Got him.
Oh, you leveled up on that.
You got a zapper mod right there. Yep. Damn, you beat me in levels? How'd you beat me in levels? Perry, how'd you beat me in levels?
Because I've been sick in my freaking my death trap. I've been just letting him loose and go kill random shit while we're running past stuff. You know?
Mm.
got something for you.
Leave us alone.
Are you killing Mad Mike?
No, just a badass on that.
He's an asshole in OP8, dude.
Yeah. Hey, I'm down.
I'm coming.
Balls. Doesn't matter, I'll get up.
Ow. There's a good shock grenade mod here. Look on the ground.
Okay, I'll come now. I'll get that in a second.
Oh, yeah. God damn.
Down on electric nerve. Yes.
Got him. I got a fire, This. Look.
Hold up.
Look.
Huh?
Look.
What? Hold him.
You want?
Oh, yeah, that's good. Yeah, I do.
Okay, pick. I'm sticking with this Jacobs. God damn it, man. I really just missed his head there. I'm terrible. Yes.
That purple level 8. That level 8 purple sword gun still just smokes everybody.
Damn, son. Sounds like it.
Especially one like this that has faster projectile speed and fucking fast firing ramps and stuff.
Fuck! I got damaged. Whoa! I got 3 health.
Wanna meet my girlfriend?
I have 69 health.
Oh shit, I'm almost out of assault rifle ammo.
Damn, I have an electrocution mod on? Oh, I have a Tesla. You ready for this?
No, I'm gonna do the upstairs thing. Oh yeah, you're there.
Just watch.
Nice.
I like to watch, you know. Perry.
That's a face.
Where's my sniper at? 37. How much do I have? 48. Oh, Jacob's shotgun in the back. Might be good for you. Yep, it's good for you.
Yeah, it is.
I'll take these TD wards right here.
Get her done. Yeah, did we open up the toilet back here?
Hmm?
We did. I asked if we opened up the toilet back here. We did already, though.
I'm gonna save my SMG ammo for when I need it. Gonna use this. These two. I plan on using the TD or SMG to kill that one guy.
Say hello, darling.
The boss we have coming up.
I
don't know, man. Where's that guy at? Oh. I'm gonna go get the chest back here.
Oh, yeah, chest. Yeah. Oh, well, I'll go for the other one. I'll get it unlocked.
Somebody stop that slagging from springing rolling! We lose him, we lose our payday!
Alright, there's a cloud here. Yeah, I heard.
There's a what?
What?
Oh, a corrosive cloud?
Yeah. Alright.
Oh yeah, that'll be useful here.
Yeah, because we're about to go into... You or me? You? Alright, go. I already have a rubberized Tesla, as you saw from earlier.
Yeah, that too is cool.
Stolen.
Oh shit.
Vault Hunter. Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots.
What level do you get to change your relic at? I forget.
This'll just take a second.
Your relic?
I think we could have already gotten him out of freaking... ...using chests before we run into him.
I don't think we can. I think it's a certain level.
Because in Borderlands 1, the thing was a certain level. It was like 15 or something. Get the fuck out of here, Roland.
And that's how Handsome Jack pays ransoms.
Alright, I'm alright with that. Oh, shit.
Soldier,
forgot about that part.
Okay, I'm
going
through the door.
There we go. Let go of me, damn it!
Glad that guy doesn't do any damage to me. Guy up there. Death trap's gonna get him. Terminated. What are you doing?
Fucking around.
I thought you were in your menu. Alright then. Cool.
taking Roland to the drop barge. Stop them before they get away.
Marcus munitions.
Hyperion took Roland?
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Jack didn't send Wilhelm, did he? Please tell me Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
Success.
Farewell, friend.
Okay, I'm gonna need to get.
First of all,
I just did 3,000 damage somehow, that was weird. This is very weird. Dude's a fucking champion. Look at this dude, Perry. He's still alive. Oh, he was moving. He's not moving anymore. Where's that badass at? There he is. God damn it, I can't shoot him. Fuck him up. We have surveyors also now.
Ripping.
This shotgun is badass. I'm killing stuff and gathering loot. Bye. What if there's a loot midget? He drops like a legendary. Are you using an assault rifle? Hang on, I'll be right back. Whoa. What are you doing? Oh yeah. Yep. Jesus. All right. Oh yeah. Yeah, bye.
Constructor, so we can get the hell out of here. Look out! Badass loader! Just like that! Exploder! Break the constructor's shields to slow it down! Shields! Keep up that fire! Watch that grenade!
We're not even snowing yet. It is cold as fuck out there. Are you killing Warden right now?
Repair bots out. Blast him.
God damn it.
That surveyor is repairing him.
Don't die, Perry. Kill something.
Don't worry. I'll get this badass even with a freaking surveyor on his ass.
Or not. Oh, you did. Jesus Christ. Got the surveyor.
Oh no, I didn't get the surveyor. I was having fun killing him with the surveyor.
Alright, I'm going after Warden. You know what, man? the TDR thing didn't work. Just gonna use this shotgun. He resists explosive damage. Didn't take that into effect.
Shall I sacrifice you to the shrine?
Come here. Come here.
Huh?
The green right here. On the ground.
Yeah, just a second. Right, come
here. Yeah, kill that. Alright, cool.
Oh, shield capacity and shield recharge rate. That's a winner. That's going on.
You already have that.
Cooldown rate and 18% for your turret.
Badass loader!
Be my lady friend!
God damn, another one?
Let me sacrifice you to the Marcus Shrine.
Fuck that.
Come on, Wes. That's good for a good weapon at this point in the game. Cut rate shield. 408, 34, 406. Yep.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Come here. All right, you gotta jump in this manhole right here.
Yeah, that's what I was
promise,
telling you.
I promise I won't do anything.
You're an idiot. I was the one that already told you to do that. It's not even funny because I already said, "Hey, let me sacrifice you to the Marcus Shrine."
All right, fall on in now. Fuck you, nigga. I'm fucked.
I've seen this thing kick some pretty good shit. I've seen it kick purple before. Early in the game, even.
Kick nice yourself.
One stupid green bandit pistol.
Alright, now it's your turn to die. Get the fuck in there.
Huh?
Get the fuck in there.
It only does it once.
Get in there.
The light's not even on. It's,
I'm killing
work
you.
Anymore. It's,
I'm
it
killing you.
It does not work
care.
Anymore.
Aww.
What is wrong with your hearing?
Well, fuck you then. I'll kill you next mode.
Lead me back at sanctuary.
I got all right.
But it won't work without you. All right, come here.
You saved Roland.
You're safe.
This planet's been waiting for a hero.
Boom shakalaka.
Thank goodness Jack didn't send.
Damn it! Get over here.
I'm looking at this shit.
Alright, fine then.
What?
Boom shakalaka.
Oh, you left iridium on the ground. Because you're gay. Damage chance to shock. I don't want that one. Well, maybe I will. I'll get into a good shield or electric weapon really shortly. A good one, good one.
Oh shit.
I've got
my load screen is the, not the comet. What the hell is that gun called? We just got it. The Emperor. That's what my load screen was.
Mine was not.
Time to smoke some dank.
You can always trust the gun at your side.
Damn, this gun in here would have been good for the mode where we were just at.
A group of mutant test subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to...
How the hell did those bandits snag me?
They must be put down.
It's taking a lead.
You'll need a way to lure them out.
Come here, Perry. Come here. Which one do you think is better? Come here. Come here. Which one's better? Which one's better? Come here.
Just a second, Tripper.
Come here. Which one's better? I can't decide.
Dude, I don't know where you're at even. I'm not there. Just a second.
Alright, hang on. I'll be back.
Rippers and the Bloodshot. Save my ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora. But, thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
105.
He's not gonna open a vault.
53.
He's going to control it.
44.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself.
87.
What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons.
What?
It's 114. An ancient
179. Yeah, damn.
Powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora.
Fiery on this is a hell of a lot more.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the warrior, yeah. But if we control the warrior first...
We could use it to wipe Hyperion off the map. Alright, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to wake the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you've spoken to Tanis...
She didn't vomit. There's a necromancer
skin in here.
She might have told you the
key.
I've got all of that shit.
We're racing against time.
My profile, I've got all almost every skin in the game.
The ground puts him closer to taking control of that warrior and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault.
I'm sure you got him to grow out if you don't. I mean, I've got every Tundra
Express. What, all the skins?
Pretty much. All the skins and heads, yeah. All the customization stuff.
Don't get killed. I bought that SMG out of the thing. This one.
If you don't have a fire weapon, Marcus might sell them.
Oh, nice.
Guns! I got that.
Thought it would be good in case we ran into more.
I'll always buy guns you don't need.
I don't know if we do or not, I forget.
Dude, we should take a break on this and play some fucking Overwatch.
Alright. Let's
I don't care what
grab this
buy,
shit.
Oh yeah,
something.
It's to use. Dude, I got 10, so.
I got 10 too.
I can get another assault
rifle. I'm gonna
go
shotgun.
Shotgun. I ought to get a chest. I had to use a golden key real quick here.
Alright. And the chest says fuck you.
That's tight, bro.
Yeah, I'll take that.
I haven't duped it. That's fucking awesome.
For real?
Oh, two mods. Fire and slag. One's a bouncing Betty, though. I don't give a shit about a freaking bouncing Betty.
Are you serious?
Wasn't so hard.
Yeah, they're dumb. Can't control them.
Look,
and they don't do much
look,
damage.
Dummy, look, look, Perry, look at the bouncing
oh,
Betty.
Cool.
Look,
oh, yeah,
Perry,
lot,
look,
but...
look.
What?
It doesn't bounce.
It
doesn't bounce, look at it. It just lands where
I
you throw it.
I was looking at it the first time and the second, and you keep saying it. What the fuck?
That's weird. I've never seen a bouncing Betty not bounce a lot.
It didn't show it, but it was still shooting up and down the same way. Ooh, both of them are fire snipers. Let's see, Hyperion and Maliwan.
This one's better.
Huh?
This one's better.
Maliwan?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it does less damage, but it's better, just because. Maliwan.
What's the... Damn it, I can't read the freaking...
Hyperions are hard to snipe with because, like, the negative accuracy shit.
Yeah. So, because you can't get the momentum going, so that they increase, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're dumb.
So
Grouting will do a bit later.
Alright. You just want to sell
that
one?
Sell that one.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll sell it. We'll open one more here. Let's see, I want to get a fucking...
Oh,
assault.
There's a fucking E-Tech.
Oh, that's the winner. Oh, that's
another good sniper,
too.
Yeah.
Here, I'll throw it out. Just dupe me all three of those now. Here. Yeah, that plasma caster is going to be fun.
You have the plasma caster.
Yeah, I threw it to you.
Yeah.
Out so,
okay.
You can do the, so we can do them all at once. There we go.
The fuck? That was the wrong thing.
He's still an orange? Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do one more. This is gonna become a lot more about other kind of shit later. Oh, that's the kind of shit we were after. Shield booster. Shock Nova shield. Oh, damn, dude. Yeah. Ooh.
I'll take the Nova shield. I'll take the Nova shield.
I am the freaking shock person. That might be smart for me to have that too. Let me see. Yeah, I don't want to wear the shock thing anyway. I wear that freaking boost and I'm not using any of the skills, so fuck it. Yeah, take it. Now I'm gonna... with that plasma caster with the Mali one with...
Come here, this thing's actually playing music. Come here.
It's
come
awesome.
Here.
What? Oh yeah, they do that all over the place. Never saw that?
No, usually they just do this. Oh, it's playing music again. Huh.
Hey, you just change the station and it comes in.
There it is. We gonna gamble?
I don't know why.
Okay. Oh, come here, man. Look at this one. Bullshit. For real?
It was a green sniper.
I hate when that shit happens.
Yeah.
You know the damage on the B multiplies critical hit damage? So the B's exceptionally good with snipers?
That and plus you keep your freaking shield charged because you're firing from a distance, so... It's bonus on to be done. Stay up.
You remember whenever Borderlands, the pre-sequel, first came out and the, what the fuck was it? That Roid shield. Fuck. It was like one-shotting like bosses with Athena. Hell, I think even Nisha could one-shot bosses with it there for a while. Hell, if Clappy's, Claptrap's fucking, God damn it, what the hell is it? The skill tree was more viable. His melee would be alright, but it's terrible. Alright. I think I'm gonna stop broadcasting.